this is only a black and white tape, and he looks totally white. The concept of Boba now is going to be a multicolored fellow. They're going to actually have different colors, basically blue and green, sort of light, muted colors. There's also some electronics on him here. They don't really show up in the sunlight here, but there's some readouts here that are, there's some small electronic numbers and things flashing in the window. This is a rangefinder. Is this what this is here? This tilts down here, and he can look through this device here and sight on various targets and so on. And there's some little optics and some little lights that blink on and off. There's actually two red lights.
I have two droids. We've come in search of a ship that crashed near here.
Maybe I can help you. I am Boba Fett. The ship you seek is nearby.
Are the Imperial troops near this planet?
They are here, friend, and growing more powerful.
How far away?
Settle down. All they do is eat.
This is all we have, but he's welcome to.
You are foolish to waste your kindness on this dumb creature. No lower life form is worth going hungry for, friend. I take it you have no love of the Empire.
I don't.
Well, neither do I. It will be easy to find the ship you seek. Follow me, friend.
Will be a substantial reward for the one who finds the Millennium Falcon. You are free to use any methods necessary, but I want them alive. No disintegrations.
As you wish.
Lord Vader.
Put Captain Solo in the cargo hold.